Starting with version 15.2, DevExpress Dashboards provides full support for Excel data sources. You can now load data from Excel workbooks and CSV files. In this video, you'll learn how to connect to a CSV file. First, click the New Data Source button. In the Data Source Wizard, select the Microsoft Excel Workbook CSV file data source type and click Next. Click the Ellipsis button and select the CSV data source with required data. And click Next. Here, you can specify import settings, such as skipping empty rows or changing a culture. By default, the separators, encoding, and a new line type are detected automatically according to the document culture. Let's specify the United States English culture to correctly parse culture-specific information, like formatting for dates. In the next window, you can specify columns to be included into the data source. Uncheck the order ID, first name, last name, and extended price columns to remove them from the data source. You can also change the column names. To change a column type, select it and choose a new data format from the list. Then click Finish to bind the dashboard. Let's create a simple interactive dashboard visualizing data from the connected CSV data source. Click the chart icon and drop the category field into the argument section. Then add the unit price field as a value and the order date field as a series. Add a grid to the dashboard and drop the category, unit price, and quantity fields to columns. Enable master filtering by clicking the Master Filter button. This allows you to see data related to selected rows on the chart. The CSV data source allows you to create a calculated field as well as other data source types. Go to the Data Source tab and click the Add Calculated Field button. In the editor, set the expression that will evaluate an extended price. Click OK. Rename the new calculated field to extended price and drop it to the grid columns. And that's it! A fully functional dashboard connected to a CSV file. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.